Did you know participating in a robotics competition can help you score scholarships and land internships? It's also one of the best ways to get hands-on experience with robotics. I'm Sina, a surgical robotics engineer, and in this video, I'll talk about top 5 national and international robotics competitions. This video is brought to you by Riders.ai. Number 5, Robo-One and Robot Sumo, two robot fight tournaments started in Japan. While Japan is no stranger to humongous BattleBots like these gigantic robots, Robo-One and Robot Sumo are all about tiny robots battle to the death. In Robo-One, you see bipedal robots against one another in a single elimination tournament. The robots are fully autonomous. They detect an enemy and engage it. Some robots use image recognition techniques to lock on and attack, while others use infrared sensor arrays. In contrast to most robotics competitions, the emphasis of this competition is on software and autonomy, as opposed to mechanical design and building hardware. You can simply pick a robot from their list of certified robots and program it for the fight. Robot Sumo competition is probably the fastest and most furious robot fight you have ever seen. Two robots called Sumo Bots attempt to push each other out of the ring, like regular sumos, but they barely take a moment to pause, going right into the action. Robot Sumo is divided into remote controlled and autonomous. Some autonomous robots use range finding by shining a red laser dot on their opponents. The speed at which these autonomous sumo bots react is well beyond what a skilled human RC controller can do. Sumo robots can be built from scratch, robot kits, or from Lego components. Number 4, FIRST. FIRST organizes 4 robotics competition programs. We cover 2 of them in this video: FIRST Robotics Competition and FIRST Tech Challenge. The FIRST Robotics Competition is an international high school robotics competition. Each year, teams of high school students work together with professional mentors to design industrial-sized robots. Robots complete tasks such as scoring balls into goals, placing inner tubes onto racks, and balancing robots on balance beams. Most teams reside in the United States, with Canada, China, Australia, Israel, Mexico, and Turkey contributing significant numbers of teams. The FIRST Tech Challenge is another competition FIRST organizes. Teams of up to 15 students are challenged to build and program robots to compete in a head-to-head challenge in an aliens format. Teams advance from local qualifying tournaments to state championships and the World Championship Tournament. Number 3, Robocon. ABU Robocon is an Asian college robot competition. The first tournament was held in Tokyo, Japan in August of 2002. Every year, there is a specific theme representing the culture of the host country. For example, the Robocon 2020 was planned to be held in Suva, Fiji, and the competition was going to be based on Fiji's national sport, rugby. The theme was Robo Rugby 7S. Since the inception of Robocon, Vietnam has won 7 titles, followed by China and Japan. So viva Vietnam! While Robocon 2020 was postponed due to pandemic, you can use Riders.ai to compete against people from all around the world with just one click and for free. Right now, Riders is hosting a robotics league, a year-long journey with monthly challenges in 2 categories: line follower and drone flying. You can join this online competition for free with a chance to win a $50 prize for March categories or even bigger prizes at the end of the league. With Riders, you can learn robotics coding as well by enrolling in online courses. Number 2, BattleBots. BattleBots is an American robot combat TV series. BattleBots competitors design and operate remote-controlled armed and armored robots. The robots are designed to fight in an arena combat elimination tournament. Teams are from all corners of the globe. Matches are 3 minutes long. The goal is to destroy or disable the opponent. If a robot is unable to move for 10 seconds because it's too badly damaged or it is stuck in some manner, it's declared knocked out. If there is no knocked out during the battle, a panel of judges declare the winner. Number one, RoboCup. RoboCup is an annual international robotics competition proposed by a group of university professors back in 1996. RoboCup's original mission was to develop fully autonomous robots capable of winning against the World Cup championships by 2050. The goal of the RoboCup competition is to promote research on robotics, AI, and related fields. RoboCup has expanded into other application domains. Today, RoboCup covers the themes of robot soccer, personal service robots, manufacturing robots, and rescue robots.